two, one. Joker.
Yeah, I saw the Joker.
Actually, you hold your e-brake. Yeah, e-brake and gas, and then just let go of the e-brake. Hey, fine. It's trying to put you back on the right track. Look at this grimace looking Dominator GTX. Purple grimace.
Izquierda es el Joker.
So sorry. Tried to circular you. No, it's all good. No worries.
See you guys.
have to like hit the inward angle of a turn perfect for a power slide to actually make you go faster around the corner, I think. Which is... yeah, there's definitely a way to do it. Yeah, especially on these dirt turns, I think there's a lot more room to pull it off here. Definitely had one or two with the e-brake that worked out. I don't think I mentioned this yet, but the creator challenge this season is going to be Toledo Bay, so if anybody here has a rallycross track already built or wants to build one between now and Halloween, we're going to have a big Toledo Bay race in 12 weeks, not 12, but several weeks, 10 weeks. God, that is an insane mask. I hate it.